Revolver really takes a head off, doesn't it? There we go, got both of her legs. Lieutenant Diane.